it's hard to keep going through life as you would day to day, worrying about my siblings and just not knowing that they're okay and having to just push it to the back of my mind.
What's your biggest fear?
My biggest fear is that they're out there wondering why we haven't come to get them.
Is that why you've decided to speak?
Also, just that it's been so long. And there's nothing else we can really do.